بسم الله، الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Understand Al-Quran the easy way, course number 4, page 13, pointer B, that is lesson 13B, Al-Baqarah verse 90. Remember, in previous courses we did the first half of the first juz. Okay, so these are 10 pages on two hands, 10 fingers. We are now in the third quarter, and the pages of this third quarter can be represented on five fingers of the right hand again: 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Let's take the revision of page number 11 and 12. The pointers were ignorant masses and scholars, fire won't touch, rule of justice, and covenant of Bani Israel. Or ignorant, fire, rule, and covenant. These were the keywords. And the 12th page were covenant of blood, killing and expulsion, and believe in parts, treatment with Musa, Isa, and other messengers. Or you can link them like, you took covenant and still killed people. Are you believing in parts even after messengers came? Ali. Let's take 13th page. Rejecting the book, evil transaction of kufr, and their claim that we believe in our books only, and covenant with Tur above them. Or rejecting evil transaction, believe Tur. Rejecting evil transaction, believe and Tur. Ali. Let's take the second pointer, evil transaction of kufr. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala continues describing the distorted faith and evil actions of Bani Israel. They were not good followers of Musa alayhi salam. Remember, our situation is very much similar. Astaghfirullah. So let us try to focus on how we can save ourselves from such mistakes and try to be good followers of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The lesson from this verse are: people who disbelieved the Prophet sold themselves to their passions of grudge and to kufr instead of Jannah and the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah's wrath over wrath will be on such people. They will not just have punishment, but a humiliating punishment. The new words are 2011, so the average is one new word per page. Remember, we are learning new words using pointers and phrases. The vocabulary is kind of learned using pointers and phrases because they help us as anchors to remember the meanings. And the grammar is learned using TPI and spoken Arabic. Let us take the translation of this verse first. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. بئس ما اشتروا به أنفسهم أن يكفروا بما أنزل الله بغيا أن ينزل الله من فضله على من يشاء من عباده. Evil is that for which they have sold themselves, that they disbelieve in what Allah has revealed, grudging that Allah sends down of His grace on whom He wills from His servants. Bi'sama, evil is that. Bi'sa is evil. Ma, that. Bi'sama, evil is that. Ishtarau, they have sold. Ishtarau bihi, for which they have sold. Anfusahum, themselves. So let us learn this. Repeat, learn this phrase. Bi'sama, evil is that. Ishtarau bihi, for which they have sold. Anfusahum, themselves. Bi'sama ishtarau bihi anfusahum. Evil is that for which they have sold themselves. Alim. An yakfuru, that they disbelieve, bima, in what? Anzal Allah. Allah has sent down. Allah has revealed. Baghyan, grudging. What was their grudge? An yunazzil Allah, that Allah sends down, min fadlihi, of His grace, ala man yasha, on whom He wills. Min ibadi, from His servants. So he picks up any one of His servants and sends down of His grace. And that was something that Bani Israel did not like. They had grudge about this. People who disbelieved sold themselves. They purchased kufr and grudges in exchange of Jannah, in exchange for Jannah and the companionship of the Prophet ﷺ in this world and in the hereafter. Baghyan, grudging. Why did they sell themselves? Because of their grudge, jealousy, arrogance, and prejudice. أن ينزل الله من فضله على من يشاء من عباده. That Allah sends down of His grace on whom He wills from His servants. They rejected Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam because he was not from Bani Israel. It was as if they expected Allah to consult them regarding whom to make the messenger. They followed their own desires instead of Allah's commands. Allah says, min ibadi. That is, Allah sends down His grace from His servants on whoever He wills. So let us practice, translate. Bi'sama, evil is that, ishtarau bihi, for which they have sold anfusahum, themselves, an yakfuru, that they disbelieve, bima, in what anzalallah, Allah has revealed, baghyan, grudging. Evil is that for which they have sold themselves, that they disbelieve in what Allah has revealed, grudging. Alim. Grudging what? أَن يُنَزِّلَ اللَّهِ, that Allah sends down مِنْ فَضْلِهِ, of His grace, عَلَى مَنْ يَشَاء, on whom He wills, مِنْ عِبَادِهِ, from His servants. So, they have sold themselves for kufr. Okay? أَن يَكْفُرُوا بِمَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهِ. And also what? بَغْيًا, grudging. أَن يُنَزِّلَ اللَّهِ, that Allah sends down مِنْ فَضْلِهِ, of His grace, عَلَى مَنْ يَشَاء, مِنْ عِبَادِهِ, on whom He wills, from His servants. عَلِّمْ. The next part of the verse is فَبَاءُوا بِغَضَبٍ عَلَىٰ غَضَبٍ وَلِلْكَافِرِينَ عَذَابٌ مُهِينٌ. So they have drawn on themselves wrath upon wrath, and for the disbelievers is a punishment humiliating. That is a humiliating punishment. عَذَابٌ مُهِينٌ. فَبَاءُوا, فَ means so, Ba'u, they have drawn on themselves, bi-ghadab, wrath. Faba'u bi-ghadab, they have drawn on themselves wrath. Let us practice this. Fa means, so, ba'u, they have drawn on themselves, bi-ghadab, wrath. Faba'u bi-ghadab, so they have drawn on themselves wrath. Alim. Ala ghadab, upon wrath. Bi ghadabin ala ghadab, wrath upon wrath. Walil kafirina, and for the disbelievers, adabum muheen. Adab is punishment. Muheen is humiliating. Adabum muheen, humiliating punishment. So what is the message here? Faba'u bi ghadabin ala ghadab. So they have drawn on themselves wrath upon wrath. That is wrath of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Why? Walil kafirin, because of the kufr, because of the arrogance. Walil kafirina adabun muheen, there is a humiliating punishment for the kafirin. That is, Allah will crush their arrogance by not just punishment, but by a humiliating punishment. And this punishment is because of their kufr. Walil kafirin. Zubair bin al-Awwam radiyallahu anhu narrated that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, the disease of the nations before you is creeping towards you. Envy and hatred. It is the haliqa. I do not speak of what cuts the hair, but what severs the religion. By the one in whose hand is my soul, you will not enter paradise until you believe, and you will not believe until you love each other. Shall I tell you about what will strengthen that for you? Spread the salam among each other. So let us practice this part of the verse. Faba'u, so they have drawn on themselves, bi ghadabin ala ghadab, wrath upon wrath. So they have drawn on themselves wrath upon wrath. Allim. Walil kafirina, and for the disbelievers, adhabum muheen
is a punishment
humiliating, which is humiliating punishment. Allim. So the lessons that we learned from this verse are, people who disbelieved the Prophet sold themselves to their passions of grudge and to kufr instead of Jannah and the pleasure of Allah. Allah's wrath over wrath will be upon such people. They will have not just punishment, but a humiliating punishment. We can say, O Allah, save me from any grudge in my heart against any of your commands. Save me from prejudice. A sample plan can be, inshallah, I will always remember the wisdom and power of Allah and His rewards and humiliating punishments if I feel any grudge in my heart against any of His commands. And also remember the damage that this jealousy and grudge can do, or prejudice can do. So never be prejudiced. Never have any grudge against any favor that Allah gives to anyone. Let us take asma and af'al. Anfus, of course you know this, plural of nafs is anfus. Fadl, plural is afdal. Okay, can you give me the plurals? Nafs,
anfus,
fadl, afdal, allim. Af'al, three letter sound verbs like fataha, nasara, daraba, sami'a. Yakfuru, you know that noon is dropped because of an before it, an yakfuru, otherwise it was yakfuruna. They disbelieve. So what is he disbelieved? Kafara. Of course, you know this. Repeat after me. Kafara yakfuru. Ukfur.
Kafara yakfuru. Ukfur.
Kafir makfur kufr.
Kafir makfur kufr.
Allim. Ghadab. Show the TPI sign. Ghadab. Anger. Wrath. He became angry. Ghadiba. Repeat after me. Ghadiba yaghdabu. Ighdab.
Ghadiba yaghdabu. Ighdab.
Ghadib. Maghdub. Ghadab.
غادب مغضوب غضب
علم. You have learned that غير المغضوب عليهم. Alright, let's take weak verbs. بغيان. Show the TPI sign. بغيان. بغي. Okay. So what is the past tense? بغى. بغى. He had grudge. Okay. So repeat after me. بغى يبغي إبغي.
بغى يبغي إبغي.
باغن مبغي. بغي.
باغن مبغي.
Baghi. This is baghiyan, baghiyun, baghiyin, whatever. Allim. Yasha'u. Show the TPI sign. Yasha'u. He wills. He wants. He intends. So he wanted, he willed. Sha'a. Repeat after me. Sha'a, yasha'u, sha'.
Sha'a, yasha'u, sha'.
Sha'in, mashi', mashi'a.
Sha'in, mashi', mashi'a.
Allim. Ba'u. Show the TPI sign. Ba'u. They have drawn on themselves. So he has drawn on himself. Ba'a. Repeat after me. Ba'a yabu'u bu.
Ba'a yabu'u bu.
Ba'in dash bawa.
Ba'in dash bawa.
Allim. This sha'in mashi'un mashi'a or ba'in dash bawa is not there in the Quran. So you don't have to worry if you cannot learn, but remember this past and present. Sha'a yasha'u, ba'a yabu'u, ja'a yaji'u. These are important. Let's take mazid few verbs now. Ishtarau. They sold. Ishtarau. What is he sold? Ishtara. Repeat after me. Ishtara, yashtari, ishtari.
Ishtara, yashtari, ishtari.
Mushtarin, mushtara, ishtira.
Mushtarin, mushtara, ishtira.
Ali. Anzala, he sent down, he revealed. Anzala, yunzilu. Anzil,
anzala, yunzilu.
Anzil, munzil, munzal, inzal.
Munzil, munzal, inzal.
Allim. Yunazzilu, he sends down. So what is he sent down? Nazzala. Repeat after me. Nazzala, yunazzilu, nazzil.
Nazzala, yunazzilu, nazzil.
Munazzil, munazzal, tanzil.
منزل منزل تنزيل
علم Anzala and Nazala both mean sent down. Anzala is an Aslama pattern. Nazala is an Allama pattern. There is fine difference in the meanings, but that you will learn later on. Alright, Muheen. Muheen, humiliating. So what is he humiliated? Ahana. Repeat after me. Ahana, Yuhinu, Ahin.
Ahana, Yuhinu, Ahin.
Muheen, Muhan, Ihana.
Muheen, Muhan, Ihana.
Ali. That's it for now. Jazakumullah khair. May Allah help us to recite, understand, ponder, implement, propagate, and memorize the Quran. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik. Nashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Assalamu alaikum. Learn to read Al-Quran, learn Tajweed, understand Al-Quran and memorize it using easy, scientific, and interactive methods. Get ebooks, videos, audios, posters, PowerPoint files, app links for different courses. We have specialized Montessori materials and games for making the Quran easy for kids and a teacher's resource center too. Get personalized one-to-one online courses that suit your needs from expert teachers. For free trial, write to admin@understandquran.com or visit understandquran.com. Wassalamu alaikum.